Ever since Aryan Khan got arrested in the infamous cruise drugs case, his superstar father Shah Rukh Khan has become more protective of him and the whole family. Now as Aryan is back home after getting bail and trying to regain normalcy in life, King Khan is all set to return to work, but with a special request for his directors. According to reports, SRK has made a special request to his directors to plan an overseas shoot in such a way that he could visit his family and spend time with them every couple of weeks. While urging his directors not to plan a big shoot schedule, he reportedly requested filmmakers to keep film schedules that are outside India in small chunks and leave scope for him to visit home every couple of weeks for a few days to find a balance between personal and professional life. He has requested the directors and producers to plan the shoot in such a way that portions with the other artists can be shot while he is away with his family without impacting the shoots or causing any delays. Notably, after Aryan got arrested on October 3rd, Shah Rukh Khan halted all his work and is spending as much time possible with his family, especially his 24-year-old son. Meanwhile, Shah Rukh Khan, who is worried for his son, has reportedly asked his personal bodyguard Ravi to safeguard Aryan Khan. Aryan Khan got detained on October 2nd by the officials of the Narcotics Control Bureau after conducting a raid on a cruise ship. He got bail from the Bombay High Court on October 28 after spending more than 3 weeks in jail. Meanwhile, talking about the work front of Shah Rukh Khan, the superstar has multiple projects in his hands. He will next be seen in the much-awaited film Pathaan. He also has Atlee's next project, Lion and More.